बोरिया मजुमदार, अतुल वासन फॉर्मर क्रिकेटर, संजय झा फाउंडर ऑफ cricketnext.com, राहुल मेहरा सीनियर एडवोकेट ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट, किशोर भिमानी कांट स्टॉप लाफिंग. मिस्टर भिमानी, इट्स अ परफेक्टली सीरियस मैटर. लेट मी टेल यू, इफ देर इज नो स्लैब गेट एंड वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट स्लैब गेट ऑल दिस वाइल, इट्स अ डैम सीरियस थिंग. व्हाई आर यू इन स्प्लिट्स अबाउट दिस?
Can I tell you about it?
Yeah.
We have three versions. Justice Nanavati says it was a backhanded slap.
Yeah.
Farooq Engineer said it was a backhanded flip. And it was a backhanded flip as in table tennis. He himself says it was a slap, like Lalit Modi saying a forehand slap. And he says it's an elbow, something like a tennis elbow. The whole thing is such a big joke that I think you cannot but laugh. Serious matter means 5 years ago, something happened, very trivial. And today, because Arnab Goswami has been so busy with Jagdish Titler and with court cases, you haven't paid him enough attention. He's looking for attention. There is absolutely no...
Please, Mr. Bhimani, with so much respect for you are completely in splits, but the person who has a deadpan expression on his face, extremely serious tonight, is Rahul Mehra, who's nodding his head, seems not happy with the way you're putting it. Rahul, why you're not happy with Kishore Bhimani taking it lightly?
No, I have no problems with Mr. Bhimani. He can be in splits, but what I'm concerned about is taking the Indian viewer for a ride. We all need to probably go back, revisit the entire incident. See, there is somebody who's telling a lie here. Either it's Srisrant or it's Nanavati Commission or it's Lalit Modi and the entire BCCI gamut, including all the umpires, match referees and others who were involved. I can tell you one thing. If you want to really get down to making it dead and buried, the only small one step that BCCI needs to take is to release the video to all the media houses. And we will, and the slap gate will be slapped on the face. But I go with Srisant for only one reason, because I have zero faith. I have absolutely no trust in what BCCI says and the people who head BCCI.
No, but are you letting your personal? Are you letting your personal? Are you letting your personal bias reflect your judgment of this? Atul Vasan disagrees with you.
No.
Rahul Mehra, take Atul Vasan.
No. Let me complete. Arnab, let me just complete. You know, it is for TRPs in the season one that probably this was a stage managed thing. So we need to actually take that into account as well.
No, once I'll tell you one thing. The person who knows and actually should answer whether this is for TRPs or anything else is Lalit Modi. I'm going to try, not promising, try and connect him on the phone. Let's see if we can get Lalit Modi. Viewers, we'll try and get Lalit Modi in a second. One second, Atul Vasan. Atul Vasan, your response. Rahul Mehra said this is all for TRPs.
First of all, I'm liking this version of Arnab, because I just saw your other debate and you were very animated, very aggressive, and I think this is a bit of comic relief for everybody around. And I'm just amused that the kind of importance being given to someone like Srisant, first of all. Anyway, I mean, the facts are either he was slapped or elbowed. It was a physical assault on a cricket field, which actually merits a ban and fine, which Harbhajan lost almost $1 million. So it can't be stage managed and Harbhajan being part of it and going through that ban and losing that money, first of all. If, let's say for instance, Rahul is saying that it was for TRPs, if it was planned, why was it not done during the game when all 17 cameras are there? Why, when the players are walking in the pavilion, this was happened? And in fact, everything is done and dusted, so what is he trying to prove? How different it is? Because slap is more insulting than a punch or a elbow?
Okay.
I mean, I don't get it. And
okay,
what's the point?
Okay,
because now
Srisant
knows that Harbhajan is not that potent force that can keep him out of the Indian team.
See,
and his star is on the decline.
See,
and he's probably also going for 23 runs yesterday, not being frustrated with injuries. He's still a good bowler.
See,
I think he's still got cricket in him. So I wonder why? What is he going to get out of this?
Atul Vasan, thank you for saying that about comic relief. And me, thank you very much. I'm trying my best to provide some comic relief for the news. Thank you very much. Not right, Atul. I'm going to get back at you for that one. Nasty, 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 Atul Vasan. Lalit Modi is on the phone. Boria's loving this. Lalit Modi, I'm sorry, it sounds ridiculous, I know. But was he slapped or wasn't he slapped? Because he's saying I wasn't slapped. Now, Why is he saying this now?
The controversy really about. I saw this controversy erupting on my Twitter feed this morning, and then I've been getting a lot of calls from the journalists. The fact of the matter is that he was slapped. Fact of the matter is disciplinary action was taken against Harbhajan. There was a committee set up. There is a clear video to show that. And action was taken, Harbhajan's been punished, he's acknowledged it. Lalit Modi, I'm sorry, this is not... For the first time,
Mr. Modi, this is Sanjay Jhayar. I think you and I are on the same side. I think this is a very historic moment. It'll be a blue moon night tonight. I do agree with you that if it wasn't true, I think the biggest histrionic performer ready for Bollywood would be Mr. Srisanth, because his tears actually made me cry that evening.
But for God's sake, I really don't understand what the issue is. You know, Harbhajan has been penalized for 11 matches.
No, it's not taken away.
Yeah.
I can't believe that Harbhajan would go through a personal humiliation, being made to look like a stupid tyrant who bullied his own colleague.
He's an IPL player. Lose $1 million. He was no longer the captain of the Mumbai team. So he went through a lot of shame. I think Srisanth here is clearly talking through his hat. I'm completely on the side. Mr. Modi, I completely agree with you. Lalit Modi has the video. I haven't seen the tape. I trust you here.
No, one second. Thank you. Lalit Modi, you have the video. I'm told you're going to be releasing the video. You have the video?
I have the video, but I'm not releasing the video. Why aren't you releasing the video? The matter is five years old. Release the video.
If you don't release the video, then there was no slapgate. If you don't release the video.
Release the video,
okay,
Mr.
I'll
Modi.
Let me think about it. If I do decide to release it, I'll release it to everybody at the same time.
And Lalit, can I say something to Lalit?
If you put a bid for it on eBay, it'll go for a million dollars. You just put a bid for it on eBay, it'll go for $1 million.
Lalit, this is Rahul. Please. You know, we know everything what happens in behind the scenes in IPL. Anything is possible to muster TRPs, I know it for sure. If you want to really, you know, I know you're on the other side today, but if you want to really, really help IPL and you want to shut, you know, give a slap on the face of everybody who is now raking up a controversy after 5 years, no harm, absolutely no prejudice, no harm in releasing the video. Shut the world up. You know, just release that video.
I will probably seriously think about releasing the video in the next few days.
Lalit Modi, stay on the line. Boria Majumdar, what do you make of this incident?